Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy New Year. Feliz Navidad and Joyo Noel to all. Here we are today to make a Christmas dish, very popular, especially in the UK and in the Western part of the world. It's based on an old Christmas tradition, the Yule log. I'm Madhu Babu here. I'm going to recreate a Yule log in a very simple form for Christmas this year. Yule log is a tradition in UK where during the Christmas period they would cut down a large tree and burn it in the fireplace of big homes, big houses, and that was supposed to stay burning all night through the Christmas night. This dish is a chocolate Yule log where you roll a cake, a simple sponge cake, flourless sponge cake. You roll it with whipped cream filling and then you dust it with confectioner's sugar to make it look like powdered snow on it, or you can use buttercream and use a fork to make it look like a tree trunk. So today we're just going to dust it with confectioner's sugar because the recipe is simple, beautiful and tasty.